Most men imagine that if they put all their power and might into a single strike, their opponent will be sure to fall. But what happens when they eat it like an appetizer, consume it like a free sample, and stare back at you unfazed? Such a moment is sure to seize a man with terror and the fear of God. Or should I say, fear of the soldier of God. Savage.